You know, there are people still sitting on other people's land, and we pretend everything is okay. That is my challenge today, January the 9th, 2022. This nation must repent, and then people stop beating war drums again, and then we will be able to move. And the Lord will.
All right, there, as you can see, live pictures there of Kalonzo Musyoka, who's speaking at the AIC in Ziwani.